After AnEsonGib wins over Austin Mcbroom on Saturday night, Jack Paul tweeted out saying, "I would 100% fight Gib again if he beats KSI." Gib responded to Jack Paul's calls out in a recent interview with the Fight Hype.
What went through your head after all those knockdowns?
I knew I was breaking his will slowly. I knew I was implementing my game plan. And I got the victory, man. I had to do what I had to do to get the win on his show.
Hey,
I knew what I had to do.
You put in the work and you were telling us in the shows, do you want a Jake Paul rematch or something, man? What's
Listen,
next?
Bro, I mean, whatever happens next, happens next. Right now, I'm relaxing. I want to chill. Thank you.
What do you tell Austin? Because he got carried out in the
stretcher,
bro.
I hope his health comes is all well.